beef mince, celery, roughly blended, 2 tins of plum tomato, 4 roughly blended carrots, 2 medium sized onions, 4 garlic cloves, tomato puree, basil, rosemary, oregano, finely chopped chilies, cherry tomatoes, bay leaves. Done. Who's it? After. Three tablespoons of olive oil, onion, carrots, garlic, celery, rosemary, stir it until half done. Salt for taste. One and a half teaspoons of salt. Now you're going to mix the vegetables with the meat. And then just brown it on the outside, just brown the meat on the outside. As soon as all the water comes out of the meat, you're going to add the rest of the ingredients. bubbles. Plum tomatoes. Tomato puree. As soon as it turns thick like this, it's done.